I like how the controller they have in this picture is like a Super Nintendo controller minus two buttons.
Right?
Hey everybody, it's Pembroke W. Corgi, and I'm here with
Benimaru.
which we haven't had a stream with you in a long time.
Very long time.
Let's see. And
see if
we're
I can pop
playing
out the chat.
What?
I'm gonna see if I can pop out the chat.
And we're gonna play Spark the Electric Gesture, because I got the entire game this time. Previously I played the demo, but this is the full game. Proving that indie programmers can do what Sega cannot. Or Sega don't, I guess. I don't know.
Yes, Sega don't. Indie does, but Sega don't.
So, let's give this a start.
It's gonna be great. I can't hear anything.
There we go.
Hey there, Keo.
It's groovy music.
And Drax.
And Kelsey. Spark the Electric Jester, what's that? It's, we said that a few minutes ago, but I'll say it's worth saying again. It's proof that indie programmers can do what Sega don't. Or indie programmers do what Sega don't. At least Sega's trying. I guess that's more than we can say for Capcom and Konami. Yeah.
True. Sega's still trying to hang in there, but it's right now it's all, I don't know, first-person shooter market.
I think it would work better if Sega was just not so in a rush to put their games out. They seem to be more interested half the time in getting a deadline than getting a good game out, which I think is where a lot of the problem is.
True, it's like they're taking a page out of the EA book.
Yeah, which is why, you know, Sonic 06 and Sonic Boom are buggy as fuck.
Right?
See, that's why I don't get upset when Nintendo delays a game, because I know when Nintendo delays a game, it's because they're making it a quality product. I mean, even when, like, Nintendo releases a bad game, it's still pretty, like, high quality.
Mm-hmm.
Like, it's like, Metroid Other M is a shitty game, but it still looks good, so. And it's not, like, plagued with bugs or anything. It's just kind of really terrible story.
It's a horrible story.
The baby. The baby. And the baby. With the baby. Of the baby. With the baby. Babies cry. The baby. Babies cry.
And I beat it in 5 hours.
The only good thing.
It was super slow, super short.
Yeah, the only good thing about, like, Metroid Other M is, like, the bonus quest that has Phantom appearing for no reason.
Yep.
That's still not enough for me to forgive them for what they did to Ridley. It's like everybody's upset about what they did to Samus. I'm like, fuck Samus! They made Ridley into a goddamn Furby! God damn it.
Yeah, Team Ninja did do Other M, and they, I mean, I really like DOA. They should stick to that.
Well, actually, the thing is, all of that wasn't Team Ninja. The plot and the story came from the head of the Metroid series from Nintendo. Team Ninja was just doing what they were told, and pretty much, so they're not really the blame for that. And Nintendo's still overlooking the product, so Nintendo's still to blame. And Nintendo's pulled back on stuff for sillier reasons, so.
Yeah.
I can't just let Nintendo. I can't say Nintendo does not get the blame for that. But Yeah, one of the Metroid creators was the head of that, despite Team Ninja programming it, and he was in charge. He was the one who came up with the story. So, for everything you can blame Team Ninja for on that game, the story is not it. So,
yay. Well, I do agree with you. The story was absolute shit, and they really need to. I think, in my honest opinion, they need to try it again, and this time use fan influence.
That would be cool. That won't happen. The fan influence part probably would never happen, but
never happen.
But
I mean, it's like a fan trying to ask Konami, "Hey Konami, can we get another shoot 'em up?" Oh God.
No, but we're gonna make a bomber game in the arcade that's like fetish fuel just for you. Anyways, let's get to this game before we get depressed.
Yeah, we're gonna end up depressing ourselves so bad.
They just need to let what was the name of who did who was it that did Metroid Prime? They're based in Texas, even. I can't remember the name. Also, Retro Studios. She just let them do it because
seriously,
Metroid Prime was freaking amazing. Well, I think there's also one other problem with Samus. I think the more you know about Samus, the less interesting she becomes. And granted, they went the complete wrong way with giving her a backstory in that, or any personality. It's like, oh, I've seen Ridley a frickin' million times, but this time I'm gonna freak out and let my friend get killed. But, I do think, yeah, if you take the mystery away from Samus, she becomes significantly less interesting, is my personal opinion.
Well, I don't think so. It's just that they went the wrong way of doing it.
Yeah.
In my opinion, I mean, if they could get back the guy who did the story for, what was that? Zero Mission.
Oh, Zero Mission was so good.
It was so good. And if they can get him back and have him make a story for a 3D backstory for Samus, it would be perfect.
It would be. I would be 100% for that. That's like that one's up there with like Super Metroid is my favorite because, God, Zero Mission was so good.
Right?
Let's see. Anyways, to the game.
Yeah.
Hello, I'm Spark, and I'm an electric gesture. Just, you know, so you know what that is, Sibley. Earlier this week, I was fired. Wow. We were supposed to be getting less depressing.
Yeah, right?
I got replaced by a robot.
Yep. It's modern day now.
Robots are gonna do my job for me. Oh shit.
Yep.
Now they seem to be attacking the city. Well.
Oh, that was obvious.
This is like the happy version of the Terminator story. .. Great.
I bet it is.
I had enough of this. It's like the cheerful, happy version of the Terminator story. Hello there. This is the part where I ask you if you want to see the tutorial. Oh, that would be great.
Meta.
I haven't seen her since.
Meta.
What was that?
That is so meta.
I was gonna say that's great. I haven't seen her since Undertale. But before I do that. Don't you think you already know how to control me?
Well, wow. That's actually pretty good. I mean, going back to the old Jump Shoot Man video, where you have to figure out how you're supposed to play the game, not based on any kind of tutorials. So, I mean, very progressive, I guess.
Yeah. I got a few tricks that are worth learning. So, yes, let's do the tutorial.
Yeah, let's do the tutorial.
I've played the demo, but I don't know how well I remember that, so.
I'm gonna take
a while ago. Yes. All right, here we are. We got an audience. This kind of reminds me of Dynamite Heady.
Speaking of audience, I should probably reblog this on Pinch.
Hey, baby.
Probably a good idea.
I don't know. Can y'all still hear the background noise?
A little bit, but it's not too bad.
Bark.
See. Oh, see, it's a good thing I did that because I completely forgot that this was a thing. The fact that you can shoot in multiple directions.
Oh, okay.
Cool! Kyo says it reminds him of Kirby Superstar. He totally has the, like, mirror, the mirror upgrades, hat.
Yeah.
Keep in mind that you can fire your charge shot in four directions. Wish Mega Man could do that. Now we've got something to do, something a little bit more complicated. Hit this dummy with a normal attack. A blue bar will fill up. That's your static bar. You build it up by attacking. Well, that makes sense. Once the bar is full, use a charge shot. Okay. All right, let's move on to wall jumping. Okay. Wall jumping is one of my favorite things in video games. So.
Yeah, it is.
It's one of the reasons why I like Carol better than, well, I like playing Carol better than Lilac in Freedom Planet. That's it for now. But there's a lot more I can do. To see it, press start or enter. Not here, though. That will skip this cutscene. Actually, I disabled it for this cutscene just in case. God damn it. Stop breaking the fourth wall, Spark.
But yeah, that's one of the reasons why I mained Vega in Street Fighter 2. Is because of the wall jumps.
Yes. Love wall jumps. Felicia can wall jump.
Let's see. Yep.
She can wall skid because she'll, like, skid down the screen if you don't do anything.
Yep.
Ha! Ha ha ha! Trax! Ha ha ha! Trax is like, I can Pim is already getting a charge out of this game.
Oh ho 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 ho.
Ha ha. Alright, let's get to playing. FM City. Pinwheels. Pinwheel, spin me around. Look at my pinwheel and see what I found. Fuck you, trash can!
So, what, can you destroy the pinwheel flowers?
No, they're just in the background.
Oh, okay.
Alright.
Yeah, this is highly reminiscent of Sonic, and I really enjoy it.
Yes.
I'm definitely most likely going to have to purchase this game.
Like I said, I kickstarted this game, so I'm happy with it. I was happy with the demo, and so far, well, I'm still playing the area from the demo, so I haven't... Oh, yes! This is one of my favorite weapons from the... Yeah, that's another thing. This is like Sonic with weapons.
Okay.
Let's see, now I have this, I have the electric bat. Because there's like different little power-ups and stuff you can get, too. Hey. Oh, no!
What happened? I missed it.
sparktheelectricjester.exe stuff working.
Oh.
Oh, Dave, how can you do this to me? I'm praising you, and you just frickin'. I think that's like one of the first times I've had a game crash on me while I'm streaming.
Hmm.
No, that's a negative. All right, let's try this again. Oh, well, nobody's perfect. Well, I can tolerate crashing from an indie developer better than I can tolerate it from a, you know, big name corporation, so.
Right.
Oh, hey, they saved it, right? Okay, well, that was a big button that said save, so at least it saved it before it crashed. All right. Yay, spinning. Yeah, what's neat is while you have a weapon, and if an enemy hits you hard enough, you'll actually drop the weapon and you have to go chase it down.
Hmm. So,
like right now.
I'm not getting any video.
Oh, shit. Oh, that's right, I need to... Let's see. Need to redo the screen share. Sorry about that.
Oh, that's fine. The EXE stopped working, so did Skype. Yes.
There we go. Got it now?
Yeah.
Alright. Jesus Christ, the iframes are real. What? I thought I messaged you, Miyu. Oh well. What? Oh.
Did it stop again?
It did. That's no good. That is no good. You're disappointing me, game.
Maybe it's because of the screen share.
Let's see. Let me give it another try.
Because the screen share cut out again.
Well, the screen share is going to cut out because the game closed. It doesn't seem to realize, oh, hey, that game's back up now. Yeah, it seems to happen when I pause. Well, that's no good. That's a big glitch. Hopefully that gets patched up. I might have to check and see if there's an updated version at some point. Alright. Alright, here we go. You see, you got it, the screen share now?
Yeah.
I'm sorry, Miyu. I honest to God thought I messaged you. Alright. Yeah, boo up you, you cute robotic thing, you. Die.
Kind of looks like a little Neko from various anime.
Alright. See. Wind Jester. Now I have wind moves. Which that means I can like do this downward kick thing.
Which is not bad. I mean, it's more like you're tapping into the Kirby side.
Oh.
Especially since, you know, he looks like a mirror.
Yeah.
Did it freeze again?
Did it?
It did for me, at least.
Oh, let me...
Oh, there it is.
No. Yep, I just officially proved it. Pausing breaks the... Pausing is what crashes the game. Oh, jeez. That needs to be fixed.
Pretty good game. Pretty good game.
Let's see. That's definitely something that needs to get fixed. Still better than Mighty Number 9.
Here, instead of screen sharing, I'll just open up the YouTube chat.
I screen share up again. I just need to not pause. So that's all it boils down to.
Okay. I
determined that is the cause. That's kind of sad. they've got to have a bug to fix that, because I can't imagine that is gone without...
You got a giant mouse cursor in the way.
Oh, bam, gone. Oh, no. I just lost my power up. Because I was...
It just went away. It did not like you.
Well, I hit select because I couldn't remember if select did anything. And...
Oh, okay. Okay, so it's just like... it's just like Kirby in that respect.
Yep. There we go. I'm going to go back and get my power up. There we go. Wind Jester. Yeah, it's kind of like Kirby meets Sonic.
Yeah.
Yeah, and I can do the spin dash while I'm in, like, wind mode, which is cool. Right. Yeah, I gotta deduct a point off of that point for that pause bug. Hopefully they get that fixed. If they haven't already, because I downloaded my copy a while ago, so there's a chance that could be fixed now. Oh, this guy is using tactical lasers on me. Huh. That's weird. Might be the wind power up, but I'm not... Well, I might have to change back to my normal power up. Seemingly, I don't get to shoot charge beams upward with this. Your tactical lasers don't help you very much, sir. Unless you really hate that ground. Did that ground talk about your mom? Is that what's going on?
It killed his friend. His friend was a giant whale.
Well, well, well.
Hew, hew, hew. And it wouldn't be right if it didn't have a giant TV screen for you to pass by.
Of course not. You. You are the one who took my job. Fark.
And not very surprisingly, you were terrible at it.
No, I wasn't. I've a degree in this. I think you mean I've got a degree in this.
Then I guess I will continue to entertain the people of the city. Since, you know, you're not very good at it.
Oh, I don't like that fart guy.
You fake jester.
Spark seemingly got his degree.
He? The fake? I think it's you who are the fake jester around here. I'll make you eat those words.
I think it's safe to say that our buddy here, Spark, may have got his degree in gesturing, but it was not in English. That's weird that that pause bug's in this, because it wasn't in the demo. Like I said,
Maybe it's too much stuff that's going on, like you're streaming, you're screen sharing, and you're playing the game, so...
I don't know. It's probably just a bug.
I mean, it's a brand new game, yeah.
So
it's a bug that might be ironed out eventually, but right now it's just like, it's too much.
Yeah.
Oh, you got wind up there.
SS boots. Seems like those are some expensive
das
boots.
Boots.
Das boot. Still have the bat. That's cool. Oh, so when I get a new weapon, the other one goes into a save slot. I didn't know that.
Huh.
That's actually pretty cool.
Well, I don't think I've ever had the problem with Sonic Adventure 2 cameras, Drax. Because, I mean, it's just like... I don't know. I know how to maneuver it, I guess. Maneuver myself behind the camera. That might sound strange. I don't know.
Oh, I got a plasma sword now. Totally freaking Strider. Well, okay, maybe not Strider, but freaking awesome. Oh, and I can, like, do it in a lot of different directions. That's neat. Like, I can actually send it upwards.
Pretty cool.
Mage now. Heck yeah. I can, like, do a freaking Hadouken. Oh, jeez. That's not a Hadouken. That's, like, a freaking, like, Shin Hadouken.
Right?
I can do the Shinku Hadouken upward. I guess that makes sense.
You can't shoot a Kamehameha out of your feet. No.
I know. I don't remember when Goku did that, but I remember that he did do that.
He did it while he was fighting against King Piccolo.
Ah. Ooh, shit. Okay, seeing me if I jump while I charge it, I do an even bigger one. Or no, I guess I just have to charge it longer.
Yeah.
Let's see. I like this mage power up. It's a cool hat, too. I didn't know jesters could do all this. I always thought they were, like, the annoying RPG characters.
Right? Now you have to wonder about that jester from the Jane and Dragon cartoon. What did he do?
Yeah, no kidding, man. He's got some awesome powers we don't even know about.